hope you all are fine and studying at home. Okay, do you know what we are going to learn today? It is about the months of the year. Yes, you can see here. Yes, months of the year. Okay, before starting, we will sing one song. Are you ready? Okay, here it goes. January, February, March and April, May, June, July and August, September, October, November and December. These are the 12 months of the year. Okay, good. Children, how many months are there in a year? Do you know? No. Okay, no problem. We will learn today. Okay? The year start with? Okay. Which month is this? It is January. Yes, it is the first month of the year. Yes, good. Okay, after January, which month comes? Yes, February. Yes, February. January, February. Then comes March. Yes, which month comes? March. Okay, January, February, March. Then comes, April. Yes. Okay. After April comes May. Which month comes? May. Okay. And after May? June. Yes. After May comes June. What did we do? January, February, March, April, May. Okay, after May, June. After June, July. Which month comes after June? July. Okay, and after July, which month comes? Yes, August. Which month comes? August. Okay, and after August, let us see. September. Which month comes after August? September. Okay, after September, there comes October. Which month comes? October. Okay, after October, which month comes? November. Okay, after November, which month comes? It is the last month of the year. Ready? It is December. Yes, we celebrate Christmas. Yes, Santa Claus comes in December. Okay, so children, how many months are there in a year? Yes, there are 12 months in a year, starting from January till December. You want to repeat? Okay, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Okay, children, learn this 12 months of the year at your home. Bye-bye.